2020, obviously unprecedented times. And what we find ourselves in is a time where it is really important for all of us to stay calm. It is important to state and to start by stating that our school is open. We're following the guidance of the local authority. We're following the guidance of the government. And at this particular point in time, unless I directly notify as head teacher, the school community, our school is open. Having said that, it is really important for us to keep everybody as safe as possible in a calm, risk as much as possible, risk-free environment. And so we're doing a few things to change and make things a bit safer. So number one I wanted to speak about is that this morning I would usually give the head teacher assembly to the key stage two children. That is 4 year groups. So it's a lot of people in the hall, sometimes up to about 400 people in the hall. And what I am saying is over there is because everybody is very close and on top of each other, we've decided large gatherings like that we're not going to do. In smaller assemblies, when it's one or two classes, then we'll spread out and make sure that children aren't on top of each other. So that's just something straight away from today. Besides for that is we have introduced very strong hand washing routines. And obviously we know that hand washing is the key way to deal with the risk of the virus. So we have routines and we're embedding these routines now. And that'll be at times when they come into the classroom, leave the classroom, before lunch, after lunch, all of these times. All visitors to wash their hands before they come in. We're not going to allow large groups of visitors in, just to be sensible and just to minimize risk of spreading the virus. Also, what we're going to be doing is looking at trips and any trips to central London, especially if they're using the public transport for the moment, we're postponing them. It's a critical part of their learning, but sadly, we really need to put safety and health first. The other thing that I will say is we're saying to children, contact is really important in terms of how we keep ourselves safe. So even though a lot of children like holding hands, like high fives, all that kind of stuff, is we're developing a routine of an elbow bump, which is much safer. We've also upped our regime of cleaning the toilets, and we're monitoring the toilets hourly, and that is also much, much better. At the same time as doing all these things, we're keeping calm, and we're saying to the children, we're all a community, we work together. We have our Grange CC way, which is confidence. We want the best for ourselves, consideration, the best for everybody. Especially at a time like this, we really need to work together in a calm environment. As I've said, current guidance is the school is open, and unless you hear anything else from me, school will be open and we expect children to be here. It's a safe place for them to be, unless somebody's actually exhibiting symptoms, which is a new persistent cough with a temperature. If in that case, take advice, follow guidance, and also let the school know, and then obviously at that time, recommendation is self-isolation. However, otherwise, it is much better to be in school and following all these different routines that we've put in place and the guidance that we've done. One thing that's really important is continuous communication and following the lead of our government. I'm going to try and be communicating with you as much as possible and as clearly as possible. So please use our website. We have a banner on the website. Please look, different messages will come, and also read the newsletter, comes out every Friday. And obviously this medium now I will be aiming to try and use frequently so that there's continuous communication. If you have a question, please do phone into the office. Office will write down the question, they'll tell me, and I might incorporate it in a future briefing. Thank you, everybody. It is wonderful to be part of the Grange community, and we'll work together as a community to get through this really, really challenging and difficult time. Thank you.